There are many ways to spend your money at the racetrack. There's exacta betting, trifecta betting, win, place, or show wagering. But the most important dollar you'll invest is on the racing program.
Thank you.
Thank you. Inside the program, you'll find the morning line, which here at the Meadowlands is devised by Charles Singer, head of the program department and the track handicapper.
The morning line is a guide to what you think the actual odds may be when post time arrives, and various factors are involved. The odds the horse has gone off in the most recent races, the drivers, the actual form of the horse, if the horse has been winning, obviously, the time of the horse, the record of the horse, and all those things are combined into the morning line.
The actual odds at post time, however, may be different.
Hopefully they won't be too much different. Otherwise, I'm not doing my job. But basically, it's a proportion. It's a guide. In other words, if the horse is 3-1 on the program, and that's the lowest of all the odds, and he ends up going a 2-1, I feel I've done my job. He is the favorite at post time. In other words, 3-1, and another horse is 20-1. If they're actually 2-1 and 40-1, you're still doing your job. You're having the horses in the right proportions to each other. You're not trying to pinpoint exactly the odds, 6-5, 4-5, but more or less give a guideline as to who will be the favorites and who will be the long shots.
The program director is the best-selling author at the track. His comprehensive research provides patrons with enough information to handicap the races.
I see a horse that maybe is finishing ninth, and all of a sudden he finishes third, maybe losing by two lengths. The following week, if he's in the conditions I like, I'll bet him because he looked like he could close real good the week before.
I like to, myself, watch their middle halves, their middle half miles. A lot of horses have speed out of the gate, and a lot of horses have speed coming home. How will they stack up in the middle half?
16 starts, 4 wins, last start in the lower class, 1-4 and 158-2. Well, I've got a lot of experience reading these things. But if you've never read a program before, don't despair. There's plenty of help available.
We're like the Bible for those people. We have some that are just like followers of me who would, you know, buy their paper and they follow whatever I have. And if there's a Jait Lobel, which makes my job easier, you know, just pick Jait every race.
If you pick a horse like Jait Lobel, they're going to say you're on the bandwagon. And if Jait Lobel gets beat, then, some people gloat that you put him on top and you could have picked a horse that paid $10 or $20 to beat the 1-20 shot Jait Lobel.
If you'd like yet another expert opinion, pick up one of the many tip sheets where leading handicappers offer their selections for a nominal fee. Whatever the method, the objective is always the same, to come up with the horse who reaches the finish line first.